What's the sticker say?
Mail work.
It has a mail work sticker on it. All right.
I'm gonna take my coat.
Okay. Hi, Nana. I don't know if you can see my head. We are opening the tape. Nana is a good taper. Try not to cut the pretty flower bags. These are nice bags. You want to pull it? Oh! Oh! Keep pulling! Keep pulling! Pull hard! There's one. Wow, that's crazy tape. Is that medical tape, Nana? That's crazy tape, huh? That's sticky stuff.
Yeah.
What do you think she sent you?
Presents.
What kind of presents?
I don't know.
What do you think it is?
I have no idea.
What's your favorite thing right now?
I don't know.
Oh, I think we might be in. Let's tear from this side. Nana likes her tape. She says nobody's getting into this thing.
But we are.
We are.
Because we're liars.
Because we're what?
Liars.
We're liars?
Yeah.
What are what's liar mean?
I don't know.
You don't know? I don't think we're liars.
I think we are.
You think we are? We're not liars, Nana. Did you hear that? She said, we are liars, Nana. All right. I'm going to let Isabel open this bag. Do you want to take your coat off? We just got home from preschool, Nana.
Got home from preschool, Nana.
There was a package on the front porch. All right. Here you go. What's in there? What is it? What is it? It's pink. Pull it out. Pull it out. Pull it out. Oh my goodness, what is it? It's a beautiful new coat. Oh, do you love it?
Yeah, I do.
Do you feel how soft it is? Do you want to put it on? Do you want to try it on?
Oh,
look at the inside. Holy goodness.
It's all soft.
It's all soft. You want to try it on?
Sure.
Ooh. Oh, my goodness. Does it feel soft and cozy?
Hi.
Look at that.
Can I keep it on?
Can you keep it on?
No.
Can you look at that at the camera? Can you look right at the camera right there and say thank you?
Thank you.
Oh, it's beautiful. And it fits. It fits big in the arms, but everywhere else, we can go up with the arms one. We just do like this. You're supposed to fold up anyways to make it look like.
Hi.
Look at that. It's perfect, Nana. Can you do a twirl? Oh, she's got to zip it all the way up. You want to see what's in the other bag?
Mm-hmm.
All right, bag number two. Here we go. We're going to cut it open. Find a good spot. Snip. Pull. I'm just going to check the camera and make sure everything's recording right. Okay? Wait, no, stay here. You stay in the picture. Nana wants to see you. I'm sure. Hey, don't put your hand over it. Isabel, come back. Sorry, Mom. Hope that didn't make you sick.
I did.
It didn't. Are you so sure? Okay, let's cut this. Uh-oh, pour the bag there. I would like to keep these bags. They are nice. Good grocery bags. A present for her and a present for me.
A present for me and you.
Present for me is the bag. I get to reuse the bag.
I get to reuse it too.
At the grocery store?
Yeah.
If the duct tape comes off, it doesn't like to come off the seams very well.
Now you're so silly.
You're silly.
Now
Nana's silly? Why is Nana silly? Because she sends you pretty stuff in the mail? Do you like getting mail?
Nana, you're so silly when you buy me certain presents.
Spoiled. Say, I'm spoiled.
I'm really spoiled. Guess what is it?
I don't know.
I don't know either. We have to find out.
Okay. We got one more piece of tape to take off here. Uh-oh. Gonna have to sew that back up. I want to reuse the bag and the do. Alright, hold on a second. Don't open it yet. Don't open it. Alright. There we go.
What's in here?
What's in there? What is that, Isabel? It's a beautiful dress. Oh, look how sparkly it is. Oh, Nana, that's gorgeous. Can you see me? Here, stand up. Would you like to try it on?
Sure.
Let's see what else is in there. I think there might be something in there for Joseph. I feel Christmas pictures coming on.
Look. This is for
Christmas. Oh, look at that. It's a little suit. He's going to be so cute in that. Oh, Mom, that is cute. What's that one? Look at his pants. So adorable, Mom.
So
love it.
It's a dress.
Oh, I think it might be inside out. Let's look. Look at this. How cute is that? Which one do you want to try on first?
This.
The green one? The green one? Mm-hmm. All right, we're going to give you a little show, Nana. Go.
But I don't want Nana to see me like
that.
Why?
Because
then she'll
like that? With your hair all crazy? Here. Put your arms through the holes. Can you find the holes?
Mm-hmm. Next day, can I wear this to school?
I think we'll save it for your Christmas. Well, I don't know. Because your Christmas program, you can wear the red one. Oh, Nana, this is beautiful.
Oh, Nana, this is so beautiful.
Yeah, we've got staticky hair today, don't we? Let me see. Do you love it?
I do.
It's so sparkly. You want to go look in the mirror? Okay. Oh, do you love it?
I do.
Oh, can you twirl? Oh, we tore the tag off. It's a final purchase. Come here and twirl out here for me so Nana can see you twirl. Still got jeans on, but it's very cute. We're gonna have to go dress shoe shopping. Can you turn in a, can you come out here and do a ballet twirl? Oh, do you love it?
Uh-huh.
Can you show me a pose?
This is a pose.
What's a pose? A pose is like this. Can you do a ballet curtsy?
This is a
curtsy. Can you do a curtsy?
This is a curtsy.
Show me a curtsy. You're gonna get dizzy. Turn around. Show me a curtsy. Oofta! Can you try one more time? That's a twirl. Do a curtsy. Remember how Miss Jill does it? She goes like this. Can you do a curtsy? Close. Say thank you, Nana.
Thank you.
For my beautiful, sparkly dress. Look at the camera.
Thank you for my beautiful, sparkly dress.
Do you love it?
I do.
Okay, you want to try on the other one?
No.
Okay. Say, can you wave goodbye at the camera?
Goodbye.
No, look at the camera and say goodbye.
Goodbye.
You're not looking, though.
Bye-bye.
Can you wave?
Bye-bye.